Thank you. Oh, holy night, the stars are brightly shining. It is the night of our dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till he appeared and the soul felt its worth. A thrill of hope the weary world rejoices, for yonder breaks a new and glorious morn. Fall on your knees, oh, angel voices, all night divine, all night when Christ was born, all night divine. All night, all night divine. Chains shall he break for our sisters and our brothers, and in his name all oppression shall cease. Sweet hymns of joy in grateful chorus raise we. Let all within us praise his holy name. Christ is the Lord. Let ever, ever praise we. Noel, Noel, all night divine. Noel, Noel. All night divine, fall on your knees. Oh, hear the angel voices. Oh, holy night. All night divine, Noel, Noel, all night divine, Noel. Noel.
Kindness, holy goodness, and the people. The concert is not over until I perform. I guess you loved my performance already, right? Well, what a magical evening. Except the child crying, everything else was perfect, right? The child is just saying, how much longer should I spend here, right? Time for bed. Jeremiah, your exceptional leadership has brought so much joy, love, passion to this church. And Jeremiah was ably assisted by Samantha, his wonderful assistant. You worked countless hours rehearsing, practicing the hard work, dedication in creating a magical and memorable evening for our St. Kilian community. Now, this wasn't just a performance. Yes, it was. It wasn't just a production. Yes, it was. But much more than that, it was the result, the fruit of the love that Jeremiah, the entire music ministry, and the St. Kilian staff and the leadership has for our parishioners. This is how we express our love, our care for you. Because we wanted you to feel and experience the love of God through this amazing, extraordinary performance. This is what St. Kilian stands for. Through everything that we do, especially through this Advent season, we had so many wonderful things happening. Everything is an expression of our love. God's love reflected through our love to each of you. And Jeremiah, you did absolutely an amazing job tonight. What the musicians and the singers have done tonight is taking us, the St. Kilian community, to that heavenly experience that the shepherds experienced when the angels came and sang, "Glory to God in the highest, peace to people of goodwill." And that's what the world needs to hear today, especially areas where our Lord was born. We know what's going on there. And our singing, our caroling, and all that we experienced, we also want to send that to the people that are troubled by what's going on there. Our Christmas, the coming of our Lord Jesus into the world, is not complete unless each of us wish peace for everyone, especially those areas that are troubled by war, terrorism, and hatred. This season, I invite you all to take this message with you home. Pray for ourselves. Pray for people who are longing for peace. Pray for people who are longing for reconciliation. And if we can do that, then this Christmas becomes truly meaningful for us St. Kilian parishioners. Thank you all of you for extending your support, coming and enjoying this magical evening. Now, to put on a performance like this needs a lot of money too. So ushers are going to lock all the doors. You could either spend the night here, or you could say, thank you for helping us to experience this beautiful spirit of this season, and this is our way of thanking you, showing our love to you. Not only for our Christmas concert, our Christmas tree lighting, everything that we have done has taken a lot of money. And I am broke. Help me, help the church. Continue to enjoy the season. By the way, there is snow in Mission Viejo. As you exit the church, you will see it's a wonderland there at St. Kilian. We have hot chocolate, we have coffee, we have cookies and a lot of things for you to enjoy. So please, let's continue to celebrate. Once again, give a big round of applause to all our team here. God bless you. We have the collection basket just outside here. As you exit, I'll be standing and watching you. So.